Hello students, I'm Dr. Seema Singh and welcome to my channel Bonding with Chemistry. In today's introductory video for class 9, I will familiarize you with the chemistry portion of science subject. With each of my upcoming videos, you will get to learn, understand and know the subject well. So do please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for latest updates. Let's get started. My dear students, class 9 science consists of a total of 15 chapters split into chemistry, physics and biology. The first four chapters, namely matter in our surroundings, is matter around us pure, atoms and molecules and structure of atoms are chemistry chapters and will be taught by me. These five chapters, motion, force and law of motion, gravitation, work in energy and sound belong to physics. And the remaining six chapters, three here and three here, are biology chapters. Coming to our chemistry portion, these four chapters collectively make up Unit 1, which is matter, its nature and behavior, which has a weightage of total 23 marks in your examination. Don't worry, I would be explaining in detail the examination pattern and mark distribution of science in another video sometime later. I would be taking up each chapter strictly as per NCERT. If in case you do not have a NCERT textbook, you can always download the e-book from this website ncert.nic.in. These are the screenshots of the steps to download your copy of e-book. Step 1 is to go on the website ncert.nic.in. The NCERT homepage would open. Next step is to locate the publications heading and from the scroll down menu, click on PDF 1 to 12 icon, which means ebooks are available for classes 1 to 12. Thereafter, select class, subject and book title and press the button go. Finally, you will get the list of chapters. You can click and download or print the chapter you require for your study. Now, each chapter of chemistry as per NCERT has the following parts. The first one is the text, that is the explanation part. You can see here, this is the explanation part. In the middle of most text, for better explanation, you will have the second part which comprises of activities. You can see here, you have an activity here, you have activities here, and they are given in the middle of the text portion. Actually, these activities are to be demonstrated by your teacher in classroom or performed by you in the laboratories under the supervision of your teachers. As already stated, these activities would help you understand the theory portion easily and in an interesting manner. To test what you have learned, after completion of one complete main topic, there are questions in between the text known as the in-text questions. And to test what you have learned in the entire chapter, you have exercise questions at the end. Also, each chapter is summarized under the heading, "What have you learned?" at the end of the chapter, just before the exercise. Additionally, at the end of first three chapters, there is a small group activity which has to be performed by the students. I would be taking care of all these aspects while explaining the chapters. That is, each topic along with the concerned activity as well as in-text and exercise questions would be taken up by me so that by the end of these videos, you are in a position to answer any question put up from these chapters in your examination, be it your class test, unit test, midterm or annual examination. Remember students, the topics and concepts that you learn in class 9 would form the basis of your higher classes. So, put in efforts for regular study and remember to practice chemistry by observing, doing and writing, not by simply reading and cramming. This is a strict no. Wishing you all good luck for your journey towards solving the mystery of chemistry with me. With this, I come to the end of this video. In case you liked my video, do please give it a thumbs up. For latest updates, kindly subscribe to my channel. Above all, if you think this video can help any learner perform better, do please share. Thanks for watching and until we meet next, take care and stay bonded, my dear learners.